COP21 in Paris was a great success, also due to the efforts of the multilateral financial institutions. Now here at COP23, we must deliver and we must maintain the momentum. I'm sometimes worried that we might lose it. This must not happen. And this is why it's good. We are all here at COP23 in Bonn, and we now need to get our act together.